Sales is the transference of an emotion. When I feel good about taking your advice, I take your advice. You can give me all the stats and statistics to make that, to buy that insurance, to do that investment, to look at this or look at that or do an estate plan. But until I feel good, I don't do it. And logic creates doubt, creates objections. Now you have to sell. I'm not talking about selling. I'm talking about giving advice, making suggestions, because I care about you.